A section of leaders in HomaBay County have expressed their support for President William Ruto's decision to pursue a broad-based government. The leaders who spoke ahead of the president's anticipated visit in the county, scheduled for 28th August, said the move is crucial in enhancing inclusivity in government and fostering national unity in the country. They at the same time expressed optimism that the visit will bring tangible benefits to the locals in the county.
We also want to thank the president for making a historic appointment by actually giving John Mbadi the CS Finance and Planning position that has never been given to anybody in Nyanza here since independence. As the president comes, he is aware that we are very poor. We have very poor roads and we want some roads to be fixed.
Tumekaribisha wasuba wote wamesema. Sisi kama watu ambao wanatoka Soba Central, tutaenda huko, tutakarugibisha, lakini jambo la mwisho kabisa, ile barabara ambayo alianzisha, kutoka Magunga, hadi Mbita, haikumbuke kwa sababu ilikwama.
Wala ambao walikuwa wanaona ya kwamba Kenya iende vizuri. Saa hii naomba wakikubali, tusirikiane pamoja, tufanye pamoja, ili Kenya iendelee mbele.